I got Savage with me again! Except for I don't know why he's not talking. And then I got my cousin Ryzen! You're not talking. Peace and quiet for once! Okay, let's do this. There's the Savage. Whoa! Holy fuck! That's all that's left! My Sparrow just- That happened to me! That's what just happened to me! Why'd you- What the hell? I was just riding and then it BAM! And it just exploded everywhere. That was fucking amazing.
Chris.
What?
Look at me for a second. I have one thing to say. Make sure you like and subscribe!
Oh, okay, I thought you were gonna do the proposal thing.
No. Make sure you like, subscribe, and click that bell button.
There's a new sound that YouTube updated that if you click it 3 times, there's a 10% chance you'll hear it.
I have a challenge for all of Chris' subscribers. If you click that subscribe button, you get to be subscribed.
So a subscribe and be subscribed challenge?
Yes. I call it the subscribe.
That's so unsmart. Good job, Bryson. God damn it, Savage, why aren't you talking? Oh, now you're talking. What the hell? What did you just say?
I'm stuck.
Did you just say you're gonna subscribe?
Subscribe. It's the subscribe challenge.
Oh god. Ryzen, you're gonna have to watch some of our episodes from yesterday. Oh no. I feel like that's Savage. No? I don't know who that is. Who is Marcio?
Lucio? That sounds Mexican.
It is. I don't know. Yeah, no, that was racist. I'm so sorry. I don't know. I can't read those messages yet. I gotta sit down and connect my phone.
It's Gucci, I got you.
Alright, good. I feel like you're trying to push me out. Okay, I thought you were gonna push me out into the open.
I got you, fam.
Okay, what are the messages?
I'm gonna have to switch to my other account. No, I don't wanna try YouTube Red. There you are.
Oh, the messages won't show up. What the heck?
It is Savage.
It is? Oh, it is? It's you?
Okay, so it wasn't racist.
Oh, it was. Okay, it was him. I was like, what the heck?
I'm here too. Chris, why do you stream? Like, why don't you make a video? You just stream it.
Cause I like streaming, cause then people can join and watch, and then it's also saved.
What the fuck does that say?
I don't know. It's just fucking gibberish. Unless he's Russian. Okay, that was just racist. Russian? I feel sorry for myself.
I think he's typing. Not just random letters, it means something.
It's literally just random letters. No R,
it
just
means
letters.
Something. We have to
decrypt it.
Decode, yeah. Message. Lick my clit, there we go. Primary streak.
But yeah, Rice, you're gonna have to watch my videos from yesterday. Caitlin was in them, and then Josh and Caitlin were kind of just arguing and going back and forth. She also had a friend over, so there was a shit ton of yelling involved.
I was here yesterday. I was in...
You weren't in the stream. It was me and Savage. Me, Savage,
well,
and Josh.
I was still playing with you guys yesterday. I heard some of the shit.
Not when I started streaming, though. It got insane when I started streaming.
Like when she... When she got all offended when you said the N-word.
No, way past that.
I know, I'm just saying.
It was just really funny. Cause the Caitlin is talking and stuff, and then Josh is like, shut up, nobody cares. And she kept talking cause she couldn't hear him. And then when she watched the video, I was in another video, and she freaked out. She's like, shut up, Josh, that's me. And she was like, shut up, you dick. And then Josh was like, shut up, you nigger. It was hilarious. Whatever. And I laughed for a second, then I kind of got all serious. And was just like, oh god, Josh, don't say that, I might get banned. It was a joke.
You will. I remember freaking Blake was streaming and Logan, his brother, was in it. And he said the N-word, and I just insta-banned him. I was like, don't say that. Nah, now I did. Kamikaze!
Yeah, he is. It's his only good weapon right now because he infused the wrong weapon. Then use the better one.
No! A cryptic dragon is the same light level as my thorn.
Then equip it!
No! I like the thorn.
What? I just got one shot by nothing.
You know why you died?
Misadventure!
Because you're complaining about my thorn.
No. I actually did. It actually says misadventure and nothing killed me.
Okay. That guy. That captain was something else. I don't know what.
His name's God. Don't talk to him.
Yes.
But that's fine, but, since I'm the son of Satan, that's why I killed him. God, you guys are so slow.
I was reading chat. There it is. You. Me. Oh, well, me and Chris are in chat.
At least now I know your name. Savage.
Mauricio.
I'm gonna come find you. In Cali. Mauricio's not hard to say. If they can't get that right, then you're fucking retarded.
Mauricio.
It's
Mexican. Mario.
Did you know, back when Mario was first created, everybody thought he was Mexican?
He's not.
Because people kept saying his name back then, Mario, and so they thought he was Mexican.
You wanna Mario me?
That's so racist. Although it's towards white, so no it's not.
Mario games.
I stuck him, guys. Oh, and I just blew up on him.
This game has a Mexican in it, it's banned. But Mario's not Mexican. Is Mario American? not really, no, then it's banned. I'm gonna ban GTA.
I jizzed on him, guys. He's dead.
Drag the drag.
Ah, oh, fuck.
Oh, savage got me. I've used at least 33 coins today.
Ah, shit. Thanks, Savage.
See some more.
There he is! I jizzed on him, guys, he's dead!
You jizzed on him and then you killed him.
Where is he?
Oh, no,
where,
he's not.
Where, oh!
Got him.
He's dead!
We dropped a total of 2 blues.
Yep. I got 4 actually. Just kidding. Again. Get him!
Yeah!
Oh my god.
Quit reviving me! No! No, the door's closed!
Loser! I'm dead, guys. Or not. Nah. Just kidding, I'm dead.
Too strange.
What?
Sure doesn't
accept strange coins. By now, Xur doesn't even fucking need strange coins. He'd be Mario in this shit with too many gold coins.
Wanna go to school? I just wanna die. I need to kill Taken. So, Chris is like, fuck.
Hate this strike.
Why do you hate it?
No, yeah. It isn't. Just kidding.
Yeah, it is.
I know. I just hate it. It's just annoying.
I've already done it on this character.
Tower.
No. Can we go to the Dreadnought just for a tiny bit? No, because every 2v1 ends up being Chris and someone else versus me.
What, we need to go to the Dreadnought, right?
This works, yeah. I just
we got
need to kill
this.
Taken, Savage.
Alright. You and Savage go left, I'll go right.
He's gonna stay in middle.
Oh, okay, Ryson, you stay middle. Savage, you're going left. You don't know what you're doing, Savage, do you? Okay, Savage, you're staying middle.
Oh, my God.
Savage, you're gonna stay... We'll do a practice round. Practice round.
Savage has never done King's Fall?
Evidently.
I've done it, but I haven't done it in a while.
Stupid boxes.
You're mid. Oh wait, or you go left. I don't care either way. I'm going right though.
Mid.
Oh wait, I forgot the ball started off right here. All right, Sav. Okay, I thought you just took my ball. All right, Ryson, you have to clear the enemies out.
Oh boy.
All right, place relic. Place relic.
Seven, go.
All right, Ryson, stay mid. Clear the enemies. All right, Savage, you go left.
I have to clear everything. I have to clear the doors, the enemies.
All right, I got right side relic. Ah, fuck me.
Yeah.
Ah.
Don't worry.
Ah.
Don't worry.
Ah.
You'll survive. I'm coming.
Gonna die.
You'll survive.
Ah, I'm gonna die.
God damn it, Chris.
Alright, I'm gonna grab it. Alright, you go help Savage. I'll grab the relic.
Okay, well, all the doors are cleared.
I know.
But, bless me.
No, we won't be able to do all of it.
With luck, we'll even complete this. Savage, come on. You can do it. Alright, I'll get him. I'm coming. I was clearing the doors.
Slam!
Just go.
And then fuck him.
God damn it. Fucking shit. I was low, okay?
Alright, Ryson, come with me to help destroy the barrier when I grab the relic. You just stay by the door to break it.
What about Savage?
We're gonna run to him after. It's fine. Nobody cares if you're lonely or not. Okay, Ryson. I don't care about these ads. Just kill that one. Yeah, there you go. And break the door and run.
Run past him. Alright, Savage, I'm coming. Well, you can break your own doors, and I'll break Chris's doors.
I can't fucking get rid of those eyes. I try and shoot them and nothing happens.
Just wait.
Oh god.
I got this, just wait.
Okay, just run. Come on, Savage.
Reload.
Slam. Woo! I just started flying.
Yep, you're gonna be amazed if we do this first try. Savage, what are you doing? We're not done.
Oh, one of them ran.
Don't judge me, I'm a blonde.
Did you get the door yet?
No, I have to crash.
Alright.
Door's open. I'll get rid of these eyeballs.
What? I'm trying to help, but I can't break the barrier.
I'm coming. Okay, the second barrier's down.
You're gonna have to break the other one.
No, it's already broke.
Oh, okay.
I was helping Chris.
Oh god, we gotta hurry. They're humming pretty hard. Come on, just shoot this and we're gonna run past. Come on, go. Savage, hurry.
Go.
Whee! I started flying again. Alright. Only like one or two more. We got this.
Just run past the enemies.
I'm gonna try. Oh shit. Alright, go help get his door. That's it. Just run. Just go.
I got all the doors down on your side.
I know. I'm already past.
It's not fair. How come they can pass the door when it's open? I mean, down. But... Come on, Savage. Just run! Okay, run. I'm distracting them! Jesus.
Alright, run, Savage! Alright, last time!
I only have one more. So here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to wait here. When you guys pick up the relic, I'm going to break open this big
middle
door.
Yeah, that's smart. Okay, that's smart.
It is. I one-shot the doors. Okay. I'm coming to Chris's side first.
Thank you. All right.
Okay, damn it. Reload. Ah, I died, but the door's open. Just run. I'll respawn.
Alright, let's go, Savage, come on!
No, you need it all the time.
Ah, Savage! Alright, let's go!
Yeah! We did it!
God damn it!
How the fuck did we do that?
I don't know, because we're awesome. Yeah. I'll stay and kill wizards.
I'm going through.
Alright. Oh, I accidentally went through.
You.
Oh!
A treasure key? Are you fucking kidding me? I wanted armor!
You can't get armor from that.
From the bounties.
Oh, okay.
I have triple jump.
I have one jump.
Yeah, an extremely long one jump.
Fucking jump on steroids. I know.
Wait for me.
Alright, Savage, I know what to do. Follow me.
No! No! No!
Bye.
I can make it. I can make it. No! I fucking hate you. I hate all of you.
I don't actually fully remember this. Oh, it's right there.
I do.
I don't exactly. Actually, I kind of do. I only remember the general directions, though.
Is this shit moving? I need to catch up.
Oh, god damn it. I just missed. Fire Ison.
Oh no, this is like the one ship I don't remember. I'll figure it out.
It's on the right there, Ryzen.
Okay. I'm getting the checkpoint because I know I'm gonna mess up at some point. I always do. Yeah, the checkpoint. Okay, well, don't be a little bitch. Where do I go? I'm jumping on the ship.
Oh shit.
I don't know where this ship goes, but I jumped on it.
I popped golden gun, it actually landed! Oh god, I don't remember. Okay.
I jumped on the wrong ship.
Hey guys!
Did you just try to push me? Yeah, I jumped on that ship. No, I did that last time.
No, it's over here.
Yeah, I forgot.
Oh god, damn it! Oh, I made it! I about fucking failed. Oh, we gotta get back, remember, because it's gonna push us.
Go
Savage, back up a little.
He's good.
We have to do it again.
Where's the ship?
Yeah, we do. I fucking got this down, boys.
Oh my god, I almost slid off.
Alright.
That was close. Where's the next one?
It's over here, and then it goes up. We're on the last one. It's about to show up.
Where?
Right here.
One, seven. Alright. You wanna get the chia? No, fuck you guys.
That's how
we
it always
two
is.
People to stand on plates.
Oh yeah, that's right.
So Savage was the first one there, so Chris.
Alright.
Can we even cross?
Yeah.
I don't think we can. Yeah, cause you need... Yeah.
I don't want the chest.
I don't think we can...
Oh yeah, we kinda just did fuck up.
No. We can just go the chest way.
No, because you need to have two people on these to open the door for the chest room.
Shit.
Yeah, just go through the door, Savage. Just keep going through the door.
Yeah, just teleport us. The door not open. There we go.
We don't need to do the puzzle. We can just go through it.
It's the glitch. So yeah, we can't do this next part.
Yeah, you can. You just don't. Oh, it's this part. That's right. Well, technically we could, but we'd need people with swords and do the invulnerability glitch.
I don't have a sword. Well, we made it as far as we could.
Okay, so we should do Savage. Do you have your sword on you? Do you know how to do the invulnerable sword glitch thing?
Are you talking to me?
No, Savage. Oh. All right, I'll show you. Come here.
I don't even have ammo with it.
Well, then get heavy. Get fucking heavy in grams or something.
Not in grams.
Well, whatever they are again. Yeah. Fuck.
Alright. Yep, we made it as far as we could.
No, we can actually do this, but we need to...
Chris, all right. You just...
Well, that was fun while it lasted.
I need to go to the queen.
All right.
Yeah, queen three.
Yeah, the queef. Do the queef. Oh. Alright, well, if you like the video, like and subscribe, and guess, yeah, okay.